It is a mild start to this Tuesday morning across the area with mainly fair skies, and it does look like through the afternoon it'll be another very warm day. You are going to notice some showers back to our north and west, and one or two of those could clip northern New Hampshire later on this afternoon or into this evening. I think beyond that, a relatively dry forecast into later tonight before the chance of a passing thunder shower at any point overnight, or a couple of showers around for the southern two-thirds of the state during the morning hours tomorrow. High temperatures out ahead of that front today in the 70s to even some lower 80s. That 80 at the seacoast would break another record high for Portsmouth, while Concord may come up just 1 or 2 degrees short with a record high of 84 for today's date. A good deal of sunshine around. Temperatures are going to warm quickly. We're off to a warmer start by 10 or 15 degrees this morning. And there will be the risk of a passing thunder shower from the White Mountains northward later on this afternoon or into this evening. You will notice that as we go through the morning hours tomorrow, there will be a couple of showers around. Nothing heavy, but certainly organized enough that it could wet the ground in a few spots. And then from there, with the clearing skies later tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night, we eventually set ourselves up for fair skies to round out the week. But temperatures will be much cooler, and even cool enough, in fact, that we may see a couple of snow showers up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. So warmest of the temperatures focused to today, 70s to lower range of the 80s, and then dropping back into the 50s later on tonight under mostly cloudy skies with a risk of a shower or thunder shower at about any point. Southern areas of the state through early to mid afternoon, there will be a couple of showers around with highs mainly in the 60s tomorrow and 50s to near 60 starting Thursday.